Yes.
Way to burn through this shield with the weapons we have. We'll have to find another way in.
Scary.
Looks like the Geth are settling in nicely.
Who are you, and what are you doing in here?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
I'll fight my way through the Geth soon enough.
It's not the Geth. It's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. If you know something, tell me.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian? What's that?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
I need more information. I need to know why the Geth are after this Thorian.
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Any suggestions?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
Why do you think the Geth would be interested in the Thorian?
It's just a plant. I don't know why the Geth would care. Exogeny was studying it, but I don't think they found anything special.
Tell me what you know about the Thorian.
I really don't know that much about it. I think it's some kind of plant being. I know it's very old. Thousands of years, even.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for Exogeny. I came here with my mother. I don't even know if she made it out alive.
She's with some others from the colony. She's safe for now.
She's alive? Oh, thank God. I thought I was the only one left. Please, Commander, just get that field down so I can see my mother again.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
Stupid machine! Access encrypted files! No, I don't want to review protocol!
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console. Progeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
What did you tell him?
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope control group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Exogeny knew all along what would happen to those people.
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
So that's why they were acting weird.
We should contact Joker.
Joker. Come in, Joker. Damn it, that field's blocking us.
We need to drop that field and get back to Zoo's Hope.
VI, tell me about the field surrounding the facility.
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their arrival.
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
One of these claws has to have a weak spot.
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
Hey, if they're looking for God, I'd be happy to speed them on their way.
Weird. Damn.
Hey,
and tag him.
Thank you.
clear.
This place almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of...
Hey, if they're looking for God, I'd be happy to speed them on their way. I think this situation falls under the shoot on sight category. Same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking. Break even one claw, and that ship is out of here.
That's crazy.
The door out will be
that's
open.
Funny as hell.
We can head back and deal with this Thorian thing. Well, that got the job done.
Damn. I'd like to have seen the face on their pilot when that thing toppled.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Keep those colonists away from the Normandy. Gun them down if you have to.
Will do, Commander. Fire off a few warning shots. That should send them running.
We're leaving. But let's rid this place of those damn synthetics before we go.
I don't think this place is safe.
You said you didn't know about the Thorian. I don't like being lied to.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
Just tell me where I can find the Thorian. No more lies.
The Thorian is underneath Zeus Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
What bothers me is why the Geth were after the Thorian in the first place.
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
stop. Thank Jesus.
Is there anybody? Is there anyone picking this up?
Get away from that radio!
What was that all about?
This is Juliana Bain of a Pharos colony. Please, help us.
What's going wrong? Stop! Stop the rover!
You can't do this, John.
Everyone shut up. Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what you did on Torfin. There's no reason for this to get bloody.
Not this time, Jean. You need to back down and let them go.
You don't understand. It's not that easy. Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jean. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
Are you gonna tell them about the Thorian, or should I?
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zeus' hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
You've gone way too far. This ends now.
If that's the way it has to be, heck, come on, come on!
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
It's my fault. I knew what was going on, and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. You do good work, and you know it.
So what now, Commander?
I need to find out why the Geth are after the Thorian.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They die first. They're under its control.
Anything that gets between me and my goal is fair game.
There's gotta be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea.
It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
Dodgy. But it just might work.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
We'll stay out of your way until you clear a path.
Shit. any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
I managed to find the data and transfer it to your OSD.
That's very good news indeed. Thank you.
Just give me my credits and I'll be on my way.
You bet. Thanks for all your help, Commander.
Someone was burning for a second.
No hitting the colonists, even if the Thorian makes them fire on us. That's what the gas grenades are for.
You got it, Commander. Let's do this.
Damn.
protecting the Borealis. We've got to move one of those cargo blocks.
That's good.
Thank you.
Okay, by the numbers. We just need to find them. What is that?
Nothing's ever simple, is it?
This thing reminds me of the,
Invaders. Your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
You enslaved the colonists. You destroyed their minds. I don't know what Saren wanted with you, but I just want you dead.
The Thorian is a piece of this world, extending across the land and back through the ages. You can no more kill it than cut the sky. Your blood will feed the ground and the new growth!
Down yet.
Yeah, the Thorian reminds me of the thing that Reapers were made out of first. That I forgot what his thing. It's in the DLC in Mass Effect 3. starting over. Thank you. Alright. Pretty soon.
I'm ready.
Just a scratch. God, it stinks in here. I feel like I'm gonna be sick. This place is starting to freak me out.
Send me back in. gotta go to gym. Fuck. Later.